Hey, how's it going, everybody? Kaiser some of this. That's me. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Stardew Valley. So yeah, I'm home. Here I am in my home. Also, emergency. I finished the semester, and you know I'm happy about that. New fishing stuff. Some cookies. Always down for cookies. And tomorrow's the Egg Festival. I've been waiting for the Egg Festival for a while now. Gotta make as much money as I can today. Which means I can't buy anything from the traveling merchant. I might just fish all day. I don't know why I'm checking. Like I said, I can't buy anything. But let's see. Oh, that'd be cool. Pufferfish is a good perk. Oh, so is red cabbage. But like I said, I need those on. If I don't get red cabbage, then I'll be really sad. But I really need the seeds for, I need the strawberry seeds. Red cabbage. Red cabbage is one of the hardest things, but you just can't grow it until the second year. Get it. There is a maximum of strawberries I could even grow. I don't know how much it is. Get this. Oh, my inventory is full. Stuff away. I also should have just thrown that on the ground. Just a lot of spring onions. Maybe I will. You know what? I think I will buy a red cabbage. It'll cut down on my strawberries a little bit, but it's not the end of the world. Pufferfish is kind of hard to get too, but I've gotten a lot better at fishing. Yeah, I'll get the red cabbage. I don't have space. This won't give me space, but it's a good idea. You know what? I'll just come back. I have to grow parsnips. Just remember, I need the gold star parsnips. I'm not going to the mines today. Just watering while I'm here. Oh, are my beans? Oh, my beans are ready. That's cool. Hello, dog. Beans too. Oh, I gotta save one of these. Alright, I need to put some stuff away. Save one of these. Put this right parsley and potato. I just need a cauliflower. Put that in there too. Today I'm just gonna fish. I've been playing offline just for fun. I was in a good spot to record. And I didn't get farther, but like So my offline farm, I'm just like, I have as much money as I do now, but like way earlier with better crops. And, you know, it felt kind of bad. I'm like, I'll have to go back to my Let's Play farm, and it's just going to be not as good. But it's okay. So I'm trying to maximize my money. So sell all of this. Put a green bar away, right? Pretty sure I did, but that's okay. Yep, have I gifted Haley 2 gifts? Yes, I have, but she'll still talk to her though. Gotta go buy that thing for her. Thanks for the cookies. I need these torches right now. Yeah, it's winter break. I'm extremely happy about that. This was a rough semester. Had a lot of hard classes at the same time. I'll take one of these. Thank you. Ooh, I can eat it. I'm not going to. But yeah. Such a pain to get. My cauliflower is almost done. I get the sprig bundle done. Be good. I don't remember what I get from it, but yeah. Totally out, aren't you? Okay. Yeah, I was gonna go fish up there anyway. Let's see. Put that in there. Take this leak, actually just eat it. Yeah. The energy all the fish I'll catch with that energy is worth more than a leak. Okay, clip. Oh yeah, I want to fish up at the lake. I ordered new headphones. And I'm looking forward to that. You know, and I already have a desk mic. Hello, dog. So I don't really need them to have a microphone, which allows me to buy them cheaper, which is pretty great. Oh, she's over here already. Does that still count? Hope so. I mean, I feel like that's high. I think it was like only half full. Wow, let's pretend I count it. I'll definitely have enough hearts on her birthday. I'm like, here, have another flower. I don't remember where the great spot is. I know there's always like best spots on all the fishing areas, and I just can't remember where this one is. So I'm just gonna fish here. Nice and relaxing. Oh, fantastic. That's exactly what I wanted. What are my quests? Oh. Well, there you go. There's some extra cash. Oh, great. Who do I need to deliver something to? Oh. If I had any. I'm pretty sure I bought this cauliflower on my first day, too. I don't know how I was expecting. That's fine. Mm-hmm. There it is. Just go. There we forget how much money you make if you just fish well. I think I need largemouth bass, though. I'll check after I catch this one. Fantastic. Alright, it would be a lake fish, right? Oh, I already turned it cool. The series is cursed. I can't record it without people interrupting, but it's okay. So much algae, I don't appreciate that. It's a bad cast, but it's fine. No, oh my god. I think I still got it though. Oh jeez. There we go. Ooh, the silver one too, that's really good. Patience is the key to good fish. Oh! Yeah, go to the treasure. Oh jeez. Do I need a chub? I'll check after this one. I feel like I do, but I'm not sure. I haven't been fishing in real life in a long time. Really enjoyed it. I remember when I was in elementary school, there was like this little sign like, oh, write about, you know, some, I don't remember, but I was like, I just mentioned that I wanted to go fishing because I hadn't done it in a long time. But part of it, ooh, I'm pretty sure I need a carp, yeah. But like, part of it was probably like television, like, oh yeah, you fish with your dad, that's what you do. And I think my teacher thought I was like sad or something. I mean, I really wasn't, so yeah, I don't know what happened there. Alright. Yeah, I'll go to the ocean. See if I can catch an eel. I think eels only come out when it rains. Yeah, that was another thing, because it was raining. I made a lot of money catching fish. How much do I got right here? Oh, shoot, let me turn in this carp. 124, oops, oh, it's not that much. Oh, that's not counting the crops I've harvested. But still, I need more than that. Maybe I should just stay there and try to catch more bass. And I also gotta get the secret forest open. Fish are a great way to like lose your bundle. Because, you know, it's like, oh, only certain times and only certain year or seasons. And also rain. Say it was going to the ocean. Yeah, I mean, that's cool and all, but it's not worth that much money. I haven't done the egg festival in a while. Hope I can still, like, find the eggs. Oh, fantastic. I can't wait till I get a glow ring though. Excuse me. That's much better. How do I get it? Because I don't really need that much energy for tomorrow. I'm not doing anything. I hate flat torches. Maybe I should just kept trying to go for the bass. It's not raining, so I won't get the super rare ones. Yeah, I think the lake ones were the best. See, we just get to have, but we need that later. I don't need one. Well, I think this is different. Oh, and treasure. Alright, this is good. This is good. Ooh, halibut. And some bait. Too bad I don't have the right kind of rod. The halibut's worth the money. Not as much as the bass. A silver bass, too. Oh, geez, that should have stayed played. It's getting late. Take what you get. Hope I can at least make that 1300 back. Okay. Maybe. Alright, it's time for the egg festival. Jeez, what are you doing so late? It's simply to be friends with the trees. Jeez. My brother's very loud. Oh no, the second Z's are gonna come out. I hope there's no monsters right now, I'm kinda defenseless. Seaweed, so that away. Take that. Take that. Take that. Oh wait, no, not this one. I have a sunfish there. Juju real quick. Sell all this. Oh. Of course. Sleep time. It's time for the egg festival. I made my 1300 back. Alright, cool. Now today's the day. Also, I'm really lucky. Did my delivery expire? It did. Oh. I need space anyway. Put one of these away. Hello, dog. It's just mail. Oh, yeah, I've made enough money, so now I can buy a house. I think that's everything. I think I have all the spring crops. Alright, cool. Put this away. I should water these and put them on. finally reached a stage where I only use fertilizer. Well, fertilized depletions, yeah. I should know. I need that as well. Have to check again. Okay, I put one. Dope. Well, I think both my dogs, both in and out of game, are gonna start barking. Oh, there she goes. Yeah. Give me 1 second, everybody. Alrighty. 21 minutes. Maybe I'll call this one short. And save the egg festival for its own thing. They already started the day. Well, these will be ready soon. Cool, I'm done with that. My favorite thing about the recurring plants or crops, it take less time for additional harvests. They'll let me sell to Pierre at the festival, but they do, you know. I'll be glad. If not, I'll just throw these in a box when I get back home. There's something up there. There is. Tomorrow's my birthday, right? Cool. Alright, that's it. Hey, you. I knew it. Alright. Give me all of it. Alright, cool. Let's do this. I need that hat. It's time for the highlight of tonight's festival, my Facebook message. Calm down now, kiddos. You're gonna need all your energy if you hope to win the prize. A hat. Alright, I really like this. I think I still need like 9. Now, is everyone ready? Let the egg hunt begin! Oof. I always have trouble doing this one from the trunk, but I did it. One here. I kinda messed up hiding it behind a grave. Maybe they really like the egg hunt. I think I did it. Cool, looks like I still got it. Ooh, nice try. Ooh, I almost got that other one too. I think I got it. Cool. Wow, look at all these eggs. Now if only I could get you kids to pick up litter this efficiently, we'd have the cleanest town on this side of Lake Gem Sea. Chuckle. And now the winner of this year's egg hunt. Kazoo! Easy, get my hat. Yeah, there it is. Cool, now I have to hurry and plant all the strawberries. 40, jeez. I don't even know if I have enough energy. It's fine. And my... not perfect place, but it's fine. Another patch for the 9. Let's see if I have the energy to water all this. Oh geez, I just realized my computer is making that noise too. So sorry about that. But we're almost done here, so... I was like, oh yeah, my phone. Better silence that. And I forgot I would also get sounds from the computer. And my dog has returned. Almost done here. Wait, so, you know, I'm just gonna save these seeds. Yeah. And I shut my door. Put these cauliflowers in to be shipped. I think 40 strawberries is plenty. Maybe I'll plant the rest tomorrow. No, I won't do that. But, actually I could. No, it's fine. I'll buy more seeds tomorrow. Alright, I'm gonna call it right here. Thanks for watching, everybody. Kazoo Shumbades, and I'll see you next time. Look at this money. Yay!